the worst thing Spider-Man's girlfriends have ever done to him. Mary Jane Watson. Peter and Mary Jane get stuck in an alternate dimension. Peter manages to escape this dimension, but Mary Jane gets left behind. Peter does whatever he can to make it back to her as soon as possible, even working with Norman Osborn. But time doesn't move the same in this other dimension. It was only a couple of days for Peter, but for Mary Jane it was like 4 years. When he comes back, he sees that Mary Jane is dating a dude named Paul and she has 2 kids with him. Peter wants her to stay, but she just says, "I'm sorry, Peter, I'm not leaving him." Next up, we have Gwen Stacy. While she was with Peter, she ended up having an affair with Norman Osborn. She ended up getting pregnant and having 2 of Norman's kids. But of course, she didn't tell Peter any of this. Then years later, the baby Normans come back and nearly beat Spider-Man to death. Last but not least, we have Black Cat. When Peter gives her the face reveal, she literally is so disgusted that she makes him put it back on. Spider-Man truly is the most tortured hero.